Final group shots. We do have a special announcement.
Hello, Vocaloid. These are macarons. We bought 1,000 of them. All right, so we're filming as part of a TV show that we're doing all about Vocaloid. So we're shooting Vocaloids. We're going to shoot the concert today. It's an awesome segment, and you guys all look great. What we're doing right now is, because it's Anime Expo, because it's a special occasion, we have one of the creators of Ruby. Does anyone know about Ruby? All here right now, we're actually going to do a special presentation. We're going to give you a sneak peek of Ruby's avatar, and we're also going to listen to Ruby's first song. Okay? So we're going to film this, so you're all going to be in the TV show. I hope that's okay. Okay, and it's going to come out in October. It's going to be great. So do what you do. What we're hoping is that this looks fun, that you're all smiling. If you want to dance, you can dance. You can really do anything you want to, but loosen up a little bit, because it's just going to make the segment so much better. Okay, so I'm going to, how are you guys doing? Everything's out there? Yeah, a little bit. Okay, guys, and I'd love for all the Vocaloids to come a little closer, if possible. Okay. Is this working for you, John?
I'm so sorry.
No, I don't mind.
Thank you again for letting us come and letting us film you all and introducing us to your community. It's been really great. I'm now going to introduce Misha. Hang on one second, Misha, who is part of the team that created the movie. She's just going to come and say hello, and then we're going to play the song, and then I got to get rid of 1,000 macarons.
Yeah!
Adult than the teenage.
Of course, everything is still, you know, work in progress. Hopefully, we can release her by the end of the month.
Pause for 1 second. Let's do a countdown for the song. Right. We'll do that for 5, maybe. Ready?
I'll take one. Don't worry, we'll pass it around. Oh, there's more over that side.
There.
Thank you, everyone.
Thank you.